Everybody's trying to figure out how the world is going to end. The way that you live right now today is a picture of what you imagine the future to be.